never known anything like it. What is the hope for this school if this is what they're capable of in the first year? Well done, Peter. And there's your prize of £10. Really, those children are going to represent Grange Hill School dressed like that. Get in there.
You mean naked?
We are here, Mr. Sutcliffe, to discourage sexual inequality, not breed it. How dare they comment on these suspensions yesterday?
Scoochy record for you. Lovers down there in the dark.
I haven't called you here for a debate, Mr. McGuffey.
I do hope you'll come to know me better.
McClusky, Mr. Bronson, go out there and show them what we're made of.
I repeat, this is not a false alarm.
This is my own coffee.
Oh, Quill. In that case, I'm confiscating these.
Hey! And I'd be inclined to leave a little while before we have to see his parents.
Who's Bronson?
They were going to give me a job!
Then they have had a very fortunate escape, have they not?
Mr. Bronson, please! Frightened of rocking the boat? Believe me, if it's what it takes to keep her here, I'll sink the blessed boat.
Little Bo Peep lost her sheep. I sincerely hope I won't be losing any of you this afternoon.
Anarchy. I am as anxious as anybody that the pupils who come to this school receive the best education possible.
Well, I'm sure you'll find Grange Hill a very happy place to be once you've settled down and found your feet.
Well, you can say what you like. There's something about a man in me.
Exactly a pair, are we?
Anybody got a spare pair of tights, girl? I am well aware that times change, and I have always changed with them. Stop being so weak and pull yourself together.
This is a complete outrage.
That money wasn't yours to dispose of.
And now, finally, it really is time for some hip-hop.
Спасибо. Большое-большое спасибо.
I shall be taking early retirement at the end of the year.
God bless you, Mrs. Ann.
Thank you. Thank you all. Very, very much.